starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Thank you. heroes.
Shit.
No surprise, there's one in the cemetery.
Beloved Heather, we've been saved. The Lord in heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
Okay, let's dance.
That's huge.
That's
Thank you.
son. It would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram? Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. The Soul Lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
English Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
For an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safest, Mr. Jesse. I don't like the odds.
Class ride.
Thank you. 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Nice work there, Mr. Jesse!
Almost there. Gotta get to that other switch.
Hope the lights won't wake those beasts up. I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there too.
Let's get to it then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Mr. Jesse! This way!
Birch! You okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving! It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed. Gotta squeeze through.
Mr.
I'll take that. This is nice. Okay. Shit. That's pretty damn steep. Thank you.
That's mine.
Money. Out of my way.
March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging. And I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
From behind that gate.
Money. I'm taking it. Money. Pretty sight to see. Alrighty. Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Oh, that's tight.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Silver?
melted the ice with the power of flame.
No shit, genius. Let's go.
Agents first, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago. Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Survived from the manor's fall.
It's all my fault. Poor Martin.
Nerd. Don't blame yourself, kid.
He was a friend. I promised to get him his gauntlet, but I was so busy, I just couldn't get to it. I should have resisted when Mr. Harrow sent him to Dickinson. It should have been me who went, not him.
Oh, you should have seen! Come on, Townsend. Even a grouch like you has to admit it. That stunt Dr. Blackwell put...
money.
Drop your dukes.
Yeah, but keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
I think I got it, sir. Thanks.
As you can see, the Regent compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
Ha! I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.
Whew. Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive thanks to those piss-drinking rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another ranger!
There's gonna be more of me!
down. Gotta find another way across. And he dares to preach to me about the bridges. Maybe I can clear this with a bang. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up and out. Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy? Thank you.
Ho-ho!
Like Christmas in July. So, you're a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt. Sounds like Edgar. What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess.
Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one could spot that.
Getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.
Looks like Chester invited some friends.
Wait.
I wanna go!
What the hell? I was going to tell you everything! I even got you some wine! What is wrong with you?
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah. Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a wear, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's our headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all those simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
L'Orchid de la Vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.